MT16 on the front, DOT approved. The MT16 rear isn't, so I didn't get it. This is a dual sport. The rear, we got the Pirelli MT21. I put probably a couple hundred miles on these tires. They still have the hairs on them, but I gotta get the right tire pressure down. I do a lot of road riding to get to the trail, so I have to have a decent pressure in there. 200 tests. I like it. It's a little less than a year old. Just about 4,000 miles on it. And I blew the stator, burnt the stator out. It was under warranty. Took a month for them to get the part and fix it, but other than that, I have no complaints with this bike. So, I'll check out these tires on this trail here. The only thing I changed on this bike, the tires and the exhaust, FMF Q4, absolutely necessary. The stock exhaust sucks. I'm sorry, 200S.